Sustainability. The most confounding of corporate conquests. A decade ago, you drew a blank.
Huh?
But then you heard the word. There was brand value and cold hard cash to be incurred. You raised an eyebrow, then two, and you jumped in. You read the books, you scrutinized the science. You corralled your customers, then your suppliers, then your investors too. Impressed? Your jaw dropped. So you set a smart strategy. You agreed to ambitious goals. You launched a snazzy comms campaign. Pow! You threw some parties. You shook hands with gurus. You shook the world with anticipation. But then you hit launch and... oops. To your horror, you realize the sustainability game isn't a cakewalk. But what to do about it? Schedule another fruitless meeting? A last-ditch Venn diagram, perhaps? Or you could look around. Take note of what your peers are up to and soak it up like a sponge. Learn how they understand what motivates the masses, how they're creating conditions to ignite innovation, how they're selecting the right tools for the task, how they're finding chemistry with the right partners. Hear how they're building business models that kill two birds with one stone. That was merely a metaphor. So pick up a pen and write the most important to-do list you've ever written. Then show the world exactly how you will pull it off now.